to share your stories, and those of you with us out there in TV land that will hear this at another time. Studio W. Have any of you been in Studio W before tonight? Give me a show of hands. So some of you are totally brand new. What do you think the W stands for?
Wallingford?
Yes, Studio in Wallingford. Studio W was once a hayloft in a cow barn circa 1924. It was transformed by volunteers into a black box theater and TV studio space. It is a space that belongs to all of Wallingford to use for their desires to perform, to have talk shows, to do a variety of things. It's the second floor of 28 South Orchard Street, which is WPAA-TV. When WPAA-TV discovered this property, we discovered many things about it. One of the things was that it had no structural walls. It also had a floor that sort of moved when you walked on it on the first floor level. And one of our volunteers noticed exactly where the cows would have been standing and, quite frankly, crapping based on the way the floor was designed. A very noticeable thing was that there was no plumbing on the first floor, yet this had been a business establishment for many decades in Wallingford. Looked a little further, found out that it needed to be fully retrofitted for electrical because it wasn't safe. So when the volunteers decided upon this building, they had no idea how long the list